stage in all of darts. We are ready to fly. Here is Martin Fitzmaurice.
Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, let's play golf! Darkness descends. The midnight hour cometh. Beware. He treads the stage of the lakeside. Please put your hands together for the count. Ted Hankey.
Before bedtime for one of these two most gifted natural darts players of the modern age. Christian Kist, so far in this tournament, has been electric. Ted Hankey, we're waiting to see get fired up. And if they both do it in the next 11 sets, there could be a mass of melted, twisted tungsten up on that stage.
Well, to be honest, I just want to know what this plan is. It's going to be... I can't say, I've never had a plan.
Well, I said to him, you've got a plan. If he hits a 180, why don't you hit one back? If he hits a 140, why don't you get him as well? He said, oh, it's more complicated than that.
Well, we're going to find out. First start of this semi-final match.
One on row.
11 sets, the discipline. Five legs to the set. This is the man of the tournament, Christian Kist.
Says hyper on his flights.
60!
He's been hyperactive ever since he disposed of Jan Dekker, another Dutch semi-finalist from last year in the first round.
Well, what a performance there, as I said. Jan Dekker.
60!
Another one, really, that's top of the tree in the Netherlands. But it's just... relentless on the treble 20s.
And already a 140 from Christian Kist.
What I will say though, David, it's all on the day or all on the night.
Their tournament averages coming in to this particular 56. Semi-final had Christian Kist 10 points ahead. Now, Hankey might be good enough to hold his throw for a couple of sets, but unless he improves and hits a multitude of ton 40s and ton 80s, he's not going to get near Kist when the Dutchman's throwing first. So Hanke on the back foot, unless he improves.
Just on the finish of 161. 140.
Bristol, you require 161.
Travel 20. Travel 17.
Went for the bullseye.
That's your require 145.
Into the signal 15, but Hanke on 145 goes for bull as a cover.
87. Christy, you require 107.
Choices it. Maybe 19's first for the 57. So, double top coming in.
Yes.
Yeah, that's game short. And the first leg, Christian Gist.
Starting where he left off.
Second leg, it's Christian to throw first. Game on.
Ted Hanke knew he was in a game, and he is very aware of it now as Kist steps in with that 107 checkout.
140.
And steps back up for his third 140 of the match.
Well, he took that leg against the darts.
76.
Ted's got problems here. He's a wily old player. But this man, all he does is concentrate on the board. Forgets what's around
93.
Him. Forgets what's happening.
Christian Kist has just been getting on with his practice this morning. Ted Hanke's been practicing a bit,
82.
But of course has been very concerned sorting out his future on the hockey as well. Wherever he plays, I hope we see the best of Ted Hanke once again. He is to switch over. It would be lovely to see him hit the heights of 2009 and 2000, when of course he won the world title.
Yeah, but he's been great for the BDO, it's Ted.
100!
All this controversial.
Christian, you require 134.
Good finish. Well, I'll go for that ball. Yes,
94.
That's
OK. He's counting well, isn't he? Went for that cover of the 25.
Oh, 85.
Ball. Hit single 15, still managed
Christian,
to get double top, which
40.
Is his favourite.
And it's double top.
Yeah, that's game shot. And the second leg, Christian Gist.
Two double tops, two legs.
Third leg, it's dead to throw first. Game on.
So far, a 15 dart leg to break the throw and a 13 dart
59.
Leg to hold it from Christian Kist.
The debutant.
Yeah. 79.
Ted, two times champion. 2009, nice one, then Tony O'Shea. 7-6, that could be another one, couldn't it?
Well, it could. But already, Hanke facing a Herculean task. Long way to
140.
Go. First of six sets now at this level. But if you ask Hanke honestly, after his games against Clive
84.
Barden, Scott Waits, Martin Atkins, did he expect to be in the last four? He'd say, no, probably not. Not played well enough.
Well, he's going to start
doing
something now with this throw, Ted.
'59.
Just chucks that last dart away, Ted Hanke's. Already, I think, writing this set off.
60. '28.
Got it again, Tony, isn't he? It's two, he's just chucked away.
127.
So, treble 20. Treble for 17. Double 8.
111.
Hanke's still on 212.
Thing is, if he'd have concentrated on those couple of darts he just threw
60.
Away, Ted Hanke might have been on to a finish.
16.
As it is for the set, Christian Kist.
Yeah,
heads double
shot.
Eight
and
makes it irrelevant.
Christian Gist.
And the Dutchman here is doing to Hanke what he did to Dekker, DeVos and Norris.
Game on.
Exploding out of the blocks.
Well, he's a road worker back home. He's steamrolling this already.
46.
And that was
Jack,
a feature,
48.
Wasn't it? Against Jan Dekker, against Geert De Vos, against Alan Norris, he was 2 sets to 0 up. He'd hit the opponents for 6 before they'd even woke up.
96.
You've got a cricket team now in Holland. Mark O'Meara, our referee.
58.
Look at that first set average. 102.4, plays 75. Is it any wonder Christian Kist took all 3 legs?
This is better.
Yes. 180.
That's his plan.
Yeah. Well, plan A wasn't working in the first set. Maybe this is plan B.
Needs a lot of them.
140.
Lovely. Not in a hurry, is he, Ted Hanke?
No, he goes everything to his own pace.
95. Set you require 170.
Okay, the famous Hanke finish. Not going to happen, is it, on this time? 25 to cover.
50.
No, he beat Ronnie Baxter.
Christian, you require 160.
With the 170 finish. Lou Starr. Another one. Ted with the
76.
Chance on Shanghai's.
Ted, you require 120.
Treble 20. Still a chance. Treble 20 again. Yes. Double top.
100.
Well, that was a chance.
Christian, you require 84.
His first start at a double, falls short. Kist has been finishing these with aplomb. Hasn't hit the 25 or a ball yet.
59.
He's getting closer to it, but this is
real 20.
Breakback territory for Hanke. Yep, he does it.
Shot. And the first leg, Ted Hanke.
Wow.
Second leg is Ted to throw first. Game on.
So he's broke the service as well on that first leg. So has a good chance of level the match even from this stage.
Christian Kist has 60. Survived comebacks from Jan Dekker in the first round and from the Belgian, Geert De Vos, but he was always 2 sets up before they got going, Tony. Never. And he'd just gone 1 set clear before the fight back.
46.
You're correct on that one, David. I said 2 sets, you're fighting all the way again, man. Not too bad, really, on a on this discipline, 11 sets.
55!
But it's a discipline that Christian Kist won't have played much, if ever, really. These longer formats only come in at the major tournaments. We've never seen him at this stage at the Masters or at the World Championship.
Yes, he's certainly made his mark here.
95.
13 months ago, he was ranked number 13 in Dutch darts, Christian Kist. But he got picked for the international team. It took him to a tournament called the Spring Cup. It's a
96.
Intercontinental tournament over in Europe. He played 48 matches over the weekend. He won 47 of them.
Lost in the final.
It was a round 60. Robin tournament before the final. He actually won the singles tournament and the pairs as well.
47.
99.
Leaves him 160. Yeah, he's finding his pitch now. This Ted.
85.
Yeah, but he'd have thought he would have got more
Christian, you require
than 85 after hitting the treble first dart. That's lovely for Kist. Oh, a bit carried away, we'll stay up there.
140!
To lead double 10.
146.
Okay, that's treble 20, treble 18. Oh, he went for another treble 20.
Well, with Ted, you know, he normally follows one in, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Christian, you require 20.
Double 10.
Yes. Yeah, that's game short. And the second leg, Christian Kiss.
Set all square.
Third leg, it's Christian to throw first. Game on.
Hasn't hit a 180 yet, Kissed. He hit 21 before the start of this tournament. Before the start of this match, I should say. And Ted's honest assessment, I think, there of his last leg.
One round and an 80!
What a show!
That could easily have been a 180 back again, but have to get him inside the target.
One on the end, 37.
Good cover shot.
Sarah Hankey watching on, as ever.
We
haven't seen Father Ted yet, have we?
He's there, Ted Senior. He's around. Ted's mum as well. And they will be delighted with the way their son is fighting back here. There's Ted Senior.
They don't get carried away towards the end of matches.
Ted Senior, the voice of reason in the Hankey family.
Treble 20. So treble 16. Leaves him double top.
44.
Well, still, we wait for a 180 from Kist. Find time to put one in here. Pressure the throw. I just think he's a little more tense than we've seen him in the previous matches.
Tetsu require 40.
Well, is it 21 so far, but double top for Hankey. Double 10. Yes, right in the corner.
Yeah, that's game short on the third leg. Tet Hankey.
2-1 in legs.
Well, only just in.
Four legged step to throw first. Game on.
So 2-1 up. It's Ted with the throw. The second set.
One on the round, 40.
And a very good start from Hankey. Good comeback,
one
though, as well.
40.
He's getting into the rhythm.
Now, what Hankey will do is slow things right down and try and disrupt Kiss rhythm. It's a tactic he uses more often than not.
140.
And here is the rhythm. Not making much difference. We'll have to find another plan now, Ted. There's the maximum. 2 140s from Ted, 140, 180 from Kiss. What a leg this is.
87.
Well, that 180 came at a very nice time, as Ted was trying to slow things down and Kiss found his own rhythm to make Ted's tactics pretty irrelevant.
85. That's your requirement, 134.
Okay. Treble 20. Out finish. 96 coming in for Christian Kiss.
94.
To level the set.
Christian require 96.
Double 18. Oh, so treble 19, double 18. 74 left. And there's the
64.
Treble.
Tetsu require 40.
The Oompa Loompas from the chocolate factory. Is this like taking candy from a baby for Hankey?
It is! Second shot and the second set.
He's got the second set. And this is now shaping up
third set, first leg,
to be the golden ticket.
Game on.
Oh, Well, he's handling Kist quite well.
140!
It's Ted. A lot of celebrities in today. There's Derek Martin. No, Derek. I hope he's outside waiting for me. At the cab.
59!
He does enjoy his darts. He's been here for the last few years. You know. A lot of celebrities with us this evening. Guests of Bob Potter. Holly Cross with us as well.
Yeah, the man who started it all off.
He's here to see
80.
A man he knows very well and one that he wouldn't have seen much before. I'm sure he's loving all the darts.
92.
Yes, we're all here because of Holly Croft. 4-goal, right in the corner, plenty of room.
100.
So Tom, 180. Another turn. 21 left, no outshot for Ted, but there will be after these three.
180!
Oh, this is building up!
Christy, you require 121.
To break the throw, could still do it despite that 180. Needs treble 17. And Hankey's big scoring.
53!
A perfect
Ted
moment.
30.
Like double 10, there shouldn't be a problem, double 15. Double five, though.
25.
Oh, it was just below the target that he would normally be aiming for, and Hankey missed. Chance for Kist.
Yeah, you don't need to smile, Ted. This scores in. 16. Double.
Yes. Yeah, that's game shot. And the first leg, Christian Kist. Second leg, it's Christian at 12-1st. Game on.
I don't know who's talking to up there. Ted. Nobody on the stage other than the referee.
96.
It's a very close contest because Hankey has raised his game. And I do think the plan is working for
60.
Him. Kist is not allowed to play at the moment at the pace he's been enjoying before. So he's got to cope with that.
130.
There's his partner, Kirsten, his girlfriend, cheering on.
Yeah, I'm enjoying this of Ted. He seems to be right on the top of it.
140.
Just getting on with the match. Yes!
180!
Three trebles in the bed, three maximums apiece. In the third set we are, and I think set fair. They're both settling well.
Christy, you require 95.
That's treble 19. Double 19. Oh, he's gone for double 16 with the last start.
63!
Obviously changed his path.
Well, he just looked at Hankey on 201 and thought, why take a risk here? He did it at the last moment, really.
130.
He was aiming for the double 19 first.
Christy,
now he's got to make
32.
It count with Hankey lurking like a bad smell on 71.
Yeah,
well, that smells sweet, doesn't it?
Christian Kist, like it's 12 first, game on.
Switch there to single six for the double 16 worked off. Gives him a 2-1 lead now in the third set. Hankey just with a 41 start. Will that be punished?
134.
It will.
And Hankey already just loving throws away. Kist 60% on his checkouts. Hankey only hitting 1 in 3 at the moment, but it's Christian Kist who has gone the same
93.
Way in this set as he did in the first, a 15 dart leg and a 13 dart leg. Seems to like throwing second. Seems to revel in the pressure that comes with it.
180!
This is the way it's said for the world in exhibitions. Wesley Harms. Wesley.
Our other Dutch semi-finalist, the seventh and eighth Dutchman in this tournament's history to make the last four.
It's interesting, really. We could have an all-Dutch final, or we could have another
59
Hanky O'Shea
final, which was 7-6 to Ted.
Tony O'Shea wouldn't mind playing Ted in the final if he gets that far. I think he feels he owes him one for 2009.
34.
That's brilliant.
The thing is, the permutations are there, David. Double top.
60.
Two lot Ted scores for a 13-dart finish.
Christian, you require 40.
And the set. Double 10. Oh, double 5.
35.
Chances Shanghai, David.
Set to require 120.
Ted lobbing those darts away. He's still got a chance, but it's a little tougher. Double top for it, though.
100.
Could have bought himself more time to hit a double there, Hanky. And he concentrated during the leg. Kissed. A little bit wobbly here. Double 2. It's not rock solid for him. No, dear. That for the set, but Hanky to punish.
Okay, double 10. It's a very good marker for Ted. Moving away.
No score.
Oh, no.
Christian, you require 2.
Really thought Ted Hanky might make a better fist of it than that. Double 1, we go.
Yeah,
and Christian Kiss wraps up the set.
Christian Kiss. Fourth set, first leg. It's Christian to throw first. Game on.
The underdog back in front. Can anybody hold their throw, do you think, here?
Well, it's a thing, you know. I mean, they both had advantages. Give them away.
125.
But now, I think we might see a move here from Kist. He's really getting into it. 10.
60.
A bit loose.
Yeah, but look, Hanky only won one leg on his throw in the match. Through first and third sets first. Kist only 50% on his throw. It's look at that little nod from Hanky in the background. He knew that was going in.
So did I. We've seen it all week, right the way through the tournament from Kist.
140.
Unbelievable, he is. Star is born.
One on row.
They're out for the count. Christian Kist is very much out for the count. The count's blood
58.
And he can sense it.
Christian, you require 96.
Speeding up his darts there was Ted, just throwing him away for double 18. First leg, fourth set.
60.
Plenty of time.
He does miss a few doubles, but he gives himself the chance, Hanky. Hit the treble
81.
19, and he's conceded, I think, this leg again.
Christian, you require 36.
OK. Double 18. Good mark for that. Yes.
Yeah, that's been short. And the first leg, Christian Kist. Second leg, that's a 12-1st. Game on.
Ted's really speeded up now. Look, why has he done that? He's playing well.
121.
He's getting drawn into a slugfest, isn't he? It's like a boxer who says, I'm just going to hide behind my jab, and then gets brought into a brawl as the fight develops. Which is not Hanky's plan to allow Kist to play at his
58.
Normal speed, but maybe he's trying to disrupt it.
Yeah, but the plan, you know, is it, I think I'm going to come out playing slow and then I'm going to speed it up. Makes no difference to Kist.
58.
I'd go back to where he was. He's playing so well with Ted. Last couple of sets.
100.
Blocks the bed twice.
93.
Hensie went for the treble 18.
Oh, Snow White's disappeared, I think, hasn't she?
Yeah.
There's only four dwarfs.
One of it and 37.
Block the dead. We'll move.
99.
Strange, isn't he?
He certainly is. The four dwarfs, maybe with the four personalities of Hanky. Happy, sleepy, grumpy, and starving.
140. Tatuqua 130.
Okay, good finish. Treble 20. Still a treble 20. Leaves the ball. Okay. Move back to the centre of the hockey. Ball.
Ooh. 87.
And a chance for Christian Kiss to
66.
Break Ted Hanke's throw for a sixth time in the match. Single 16 leaves double top. Doesn't mind double top at all.
26.
A little wince from the Dutchman there.
Tatuqua, 43.
Okay, 19. All right, three. Double top.
Yeah, it has been short. And the second round, Ted Hanke.
Makes the set square.
Third leg, it's Quist in the 21st. Game on.
The Hanky boom. It's like a sonic boom in slow motion.
99. Sixty.
I told you he was hungry.
I won't care. Oh dear. Freddie Starr's not here anyway.
140.
Gives you a great idea. The lakeside, that shot.
85.
Feeling the heat a bit. Ted Hanke up on that stage.
Well, as I say, it's body heat, I would think. It's a full house.
This could be as well.
135.
127. That is a good out shot.
100.
Especially when he got six
Christian
darts.
Christian Uruguay, 127.
Okay. Treble 20. Okay, treble 19, lose the ball. It's not in there.
55.
I think he decided that there wasn't much point going for it with Hanky back on 256.
41.
Treble 12. Or treble 16.
Christian Uruguay is 72.
Quite likes double 18, so it is 16s for double 12.
60.
Ooh, just the wrong side.
Yeah, but Ted still, after 12 darts, requiring 215. Doesn't know.
140. Christian, you require 12.
Double six, then. 2-1 in the set. Double three. Which way now? Are you going to go back for six?
He should bust it.
Yes.
No score.
Entitled to do that.
Tatu requires 75.
Puts pressure on himself, Kiss, from time to time. Hanky, for the steal of the century in this leg, double top. Stolen!
Yeah, this game short. And a third leg. Ted Hanky.
Could be a massive shot in the context of this semi-final. Christian Kiss with the opportunity to hold his throw that he blew, and the swag and the swagger goes to the count.
Four leggeds, tetra throw first. Game on.
Okay. It is getting interested. It means business, but he's still got a lot to do as Ted in this match.
81.
Well, he has. He is the underdog, although he's the two-time world champion, but the fact remains, Ted Hanke has never lost a semi-final in the World Championship.
100!
He has all the experience you need when you get down to the last four. And the talent in his hand. And why did he rush that last dart?
The thing is with Ted now is throwing. He's not taking any notice of anything. Anything that's around him, invariably, he's just looking around, looking for something to do. And
33!
Playing with anger.
Controlled anger. He's not totally happy with the way
60.
Things are going. Like that. He knows where he goes wrong. He just can't stop himself doing it sometimes. Kist, I think for once, is just thinking
58.
About his mistakes a little bit too much.
They're right in the move now.
140!
Momanki.
Needs all of these.
140!
It's a finish.
Thank
you, though, for the set. Single 20. Leaves double top.
Yes!
He's leveled it up again!
Tatenki!
Two, two,
set
and sets.
It's set to throw first. Game on.
Starting. Very enjoyable now.
If this is to be Ted Hanke's last appearance
140.
On this stage, he's giving us a very nice going away present. Thoroughly enjoying this.
He's certainly upsetting the
48.
Throw of Kist.
Remember Kist early on in the match, couldn't miss a double. Now one in three. That's Ted Hanke's level. So he needs all the scoring power he possesses to get control again.
Yeah, I was wondering to myself whether he could
57.
Go the distance. 11 sets.
Well, we're only in the fifth set. It shouldn't be worrying him too much.
140!
Just gone on the ball from a rapid start. Certainly does heave them boards. And darts into the board.
99! That's your require 121.
So for the first time in the match, Hanke could actually lead after these three. Treble 15 would have left double 8. Ignoring the ball, we're Kist on 297.
81.
Well, I think Kist can kiss this one goodbye at the moment. It's double top for Hanke.
100! Tetsu require 40!
To go ahead in the match. Double 10. Oh, time for Ted, he might...
No score!
He bust it.
That's good thinking, Alistair.
Yeah, well, Kist didn't have the option before when he missed double top and double 10. He had to go for double 5. Hanke was on a finish. But Ted Hanke's got to make this count now.
40.
Yeah, double top. Double 10.
Yeah, oh. It's come short. And the first line, Ted Hanke.
Just about held it together long enough.
Second leg express in the 21st. Game on.
Hanke leads.
Ahead.
Well, he goes ahead for the first time, Tony.
134.
Visions of this going all the way.
Well, they're both breaking each other's throw. And you can see it going a long, long way. An important set, this. There's a break that comes after it.
140!
Don't know who it'll suit, because Ted's really come to light.
100!
All ton pluses in these first two throws each. 134 and 140 for Christian Kist. 10-2-7 before the throw.
42.
Put the mockers on it well there, Tony.
Yeah.
That's what this sport of darts does for you. You can be ticking along quite merrily.
100!
And you go into reverse.
Trent coming back, as you can see there. 161, he'll be throwing four. Three darts out shot.
56.
Even missed with a cover shot. Christian Kiss there. Chances for Hanke here, even if he misses the 161.
69. Christian Uruguay, 129.
Could go for treble 19. So, wants the ball, has to go for it.
And he gets it! Came short in the second round. That is it. Christian Kiss, third leg, it's set to go first, game on.
There's no bull about this, I'll tell you, right there.
First time he's hit it in the match. Christian Kiss to hold his throw to take out the 129, and you can see him trying to G himself up a little bit. Rarely shows much emotion.
58.
He's not producing the big score, the 140 or the 180 at the start of a leg now to put his opponent on the back foot.
80.
And that's a stroke of luck for him.
It is, but we get this in the sport. Just a fraction. With the wire.
59.
That let off there, I would say.
He didn't take advantage, did he? Christian Kist.
81.
At one stage, these two were a long way apart on the averages. There is not a huge difference. Still kissed, just shading over the first nine. But only 4 points difference overall means every leg
96.
Could go either way. And with a similar double percentage as well, of 30 and 33% in kiss favour. No one's taking control at the end of a leg either.
But this shot really means a lot, because they're going to a break. It'd be nice coming back onto the stage in the 3-2 lead. We don't know who's going to be.
60. Tetsu require 100.
Treble 20, double top. Banky might go two tops. Sensible and spectacular.
Yeah,
and we love to see it.
Tetenke.
The family's happy.
Four legged Christian, the 12 first, game on.
Pressure all goes on to Christian Kist after that. Exhibition darts from Hanke. And the Dutchman needs to start throwing some show-off darts here as well. He's falling short a lot.
Man in it, very tough.
100!
Hail, Mr. President.
Alan Sugar.
Well, he's here to see Kiss, the apprentice.
100! 60!
Haven't had a 180 for a while. This could be a very good time for the Dutchman to stick one in.
100!
When that dart falls below, it always manages to get it just above.
100!
It's unbelievable.
Tony Weston, this afternoon. Wonder if he's brought his darts. Lost one of them on the way to Lakeside. Had to
140.
Borrow another set for his match.
104. Is a shot that Kiss will be coming
100.
Back to take out.
Christian Uruguay, 104.
Total 20 or 18. That's 54. Still 16 left.
Oh, 88. Tatu Rigoire 141.
Might still have a chance, but Hankey's in the mood to take the set. And he wants double 12.
Oh,
and he is but a millimetre away from denying Kiss the opportunity.
Good effort.
Question requires 16.
Double 8.
Yes. Dead as came short on the fourth flag. Christian Kiss, fifth flag is set to throw first. Game on.
He's gone, don't worry. Straight off before... Mark could get it out.
Yeah, he's off straight away and only scored 60, Hankey. Kist has had to throw in a 1-2-9 and rely on Hankey missing a double to hold his throw in this set. You'd have
60.
To favour and fancy Hankey from here, wouldn't you?
Well, this is vital anyway to both players because we're going into a break.
43!
So little between them. Identical checkout percentages, about 3 points in the average, and that's that.
2-2 in sets, 2-2 in legs. Who is going to take this leg for the set? It's in the balance. It swings Ted's way.
He finds a bit of rhythm. Kiss needs 140 or 180. To extend Hankey a bit. He's not doing that much on Hankey's throw. That's
140.
Very good reply.
We're going to finish after these. That's for sure. Yes.
140.
This is lovely from Hankey.
The family's happy there.
He's fighting back, Tony. Kiss could do a 140 here. There or thereabouts. That extends Hankey and asks the question here, doesn't it?
What a leg. Not happy. Just threw it anyway, and it's gone into treble 19.
He didn't throw it, but he flung it with fury.
78. Christy, you require a 67.
Okay, let it all settle down. Treble 17. Single 18. Double 16.
51.
Ted's back.
Wow, that could have been.
Tatu Rigoire 40.
The perfect lip smacking kissed double, but Hankey now wants double 10 for the set. Yes,
yeah,
he's got
it. And the fifth set to Hankey.
Ted Hankey is not the old dog who's going to lie down this afternoon. And the lipstick needs to reapply because the count is bang on form.
When's this?
Well, if Kiss holds his throw, I think he'll beat Ted Hankey. If he wins his set, I think he'll just about beat Hankey. But he's got to hold his throw. That's what he's got. And break Hankey once. That's
OK, so it's all about this set for you. If Kiss wins it, he goes on and wins. If not, it's Hankey.
I reckon. Yeah.
Oh, that's set up perfectly. Ted is ahead in the count, but Kiss has the big punch to turn it around. Hankey 3-2 ahead. It's the finish now in the BBC. Here's Tony and David.
Yes, and Kirsten, his girlfriend, lost for words, but Alan Norris feels that he's still got it in him as Kiss to win the match, but only time will tell.
We've seen the many faces of Ted Hankey, haven't we, though? Pretty much every single one of them ugly, but expressive and full of emotion. And that dome of his glinting like the London Planetarium on a rainy day at the moment. All the sweat, and well worth it.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Seat set, first leg, it's Christian
and
to
his
throw
fans.
First.
Game to on. Rise and awake as the match resumes.
'78.
Yeah, game on, mate.
Fangs ain't what they used to be, are they?
Thing is, though, Tony, I'm not sure who he's supporting.
100.
He's in a coffin, so he could be a Hankey fan.
What time is it now? Well, he should still be in it this time.
But if he's Dutch, he could be a Christian Kist fan. You know the word Kist in Dutch means coffee.
Does it?
83.
It does.
Oh.
He's covered himself both ways. He's a clever man.
I've been coughing all night.
One thing's for certain, though, this is the first time in the tournament this year that Christian Kist has found himself a set down. And I don't think he's throwing with the relaxed action that we've seen in previous rounds.
78.
Well, I've noticed that he's not pushing them through the air like he does. I mean, they've got a rapid pace to the board. At times, it's been shaking the board.
60.
So let's just have a look at this.
Come on, Ted, get your darts.
Let's see if you think the same, David.
Well, 92.
I may be wrong. Just seemed a bit looser. Yes, Ted's. How slim they are.
41.
And he has
Christian,
a grip on the game, but barely any grip on those barrels. 170 for Kist. Falling short a lot on the treble 20. Good cover
96.
On the 19s.
74, handy finish.
140.
But under pressure now.
Christian, you require 74.
And Ted's on a finish. Double 14, double 16, double 8, tension, but
and
he gets
short.
It!
And the first leg, Christian Kist.
A great dart
second
there.
Second leg, it's Ted throwing first.
Look, Ted's away before Marco's got into the hockey.
Yeah.
140!
Fancies it, our referee's changed, it's Nick Rolls shouting out the 140s and the game shots. An important hole to throw that for Christian Kist.
Never noticed the change. It looks similar.
140.
There he is.
Got the same there.
Rubbish, says Ted Hankey. Get your darts, Ted. Stop looking to the side. That's it. Nothing wrong with a slow, steady play, but Hankey with it. A few little reactions as he went to retrieve his arrows.
57.
He's just dropping short, just a fraction. He's Kist.
78.
Yeah, he's okay if he misses above the treble 20. He can still slide the dart below.
70. Yeah, better at the bottom of the board.
77.
Even Stevens on this leg.
90.
There's a chance. If Kist can put in a big score, he could nick this. And he's doing his utmost.
140.
He's listening to you,
Dave. 152.
Two treble 20s, double 16, the shot. Can he do it?
Yeah, went to the bullseye for the
64.
Instant cover, Hankey. Now, he took out 74 to hold his throw.
87.
It's a nice little two-dart finish. 20 for the bull, though. He's hit it once already. Ooh,
50.
Long way off.
Ted, you require 88.
Treble 20. Okay, 68. 18 all the treble. He wants the ball with his last start. Can he hit the ball?
63.
And as we can see, he can't.
Christian, you require 37.
They need a matador. The balls keep getting away. Double 16. Double 8. Yes.
Game short. And the second leg. Christian Kist.
So far, so good. As the Dutchman attempts
third
to climb
Christian
the mountain.
To throw first.
Fourth hit
game on.
Out of six attempts at double eights in the match for him.
So looking good to go 3-3.
59.
I'd like to see it go all the way. some hole. And up the play, is it, Ted? Just moving around.
£140.
Santa Claus has come to town. And a pesky little elf with him.
Oh, dear.
It's only right and proper, Tony, that someone gives Santa
90.
A present. Tickets for the semi-finals.
OK, Ted must make a move.
100.
That's its winless leg to save the set. Square the match again.
£96.
It's a loose dart from Hankey. Two loose darts. Someone's squealing out in the audience.
60.
It's like Elvis in front of his fans all those years ago. Hankey giving it the rock and roll today.
It's a better marker.
100.
He's hitting that ball a lot,
95.
Isn't he?
He's throwing his exhibition darts.
Yeah. Christian, you require 156.
Two treble 20s. And another, and then double 18. Yes, double 18. Come on, 5-6.
Oh, 138.
Ted's a chance now.
Ted, you require 106.
Yeah, to break the throw, and he needs to do it. Single 6 leaves double top. And he takes the chance.
And the third day, Ted Hankey.
With everything you'd expect from the two-time champion. And this set has just swung.
Fourth leg, it's Ted to throw first.
In the breath.
Game on.
Of a Hankey hair.
To be quite honest, I feel if Ted could take this set,
50.
Pendulum will swing right towards Ted.
Yeah, Kist has got to produce darts that make him feel a little more comfortable up there, and I don't think he has felt comfortable. That's why we're seeing so many that are pulled just below that treble 20 bed.
96.
Not got his pitch at all at times.
140.
Yes. Fluent.
You see, and Hankey knows that the more he strolls around and ambles around the stage, the more uncomfortable it is for his opponent. That's why he's doing it. Nothing against the rules.
105.
Well, totally in the spirit, but there you go.
Slim darts.
64.
Good chance for Kiss to move ahead now. Into the treadles. Oh, slipping up.
43.
Bad leg for him, this one, really.
180.
Magic.
Like a swing band conductor, wasn't he there?
Pure magic.
140.
A lovely 67. Into the target. Could level this set up here. Single 15. Or treble for double 10. Ooh,
47.
Still opening for the Dutchman.
Christian, you require 117.
For the set. Treble 20. Treble 19. Double top. Yes,
game
she's got the
shot.
Set.
And the sixth set, Christian Kiss.
We're back to where we were.
3-3. It's Ted throwing first.
First part of that checkout, he'd been doing all the way through the leg, Tony. Dropping
41.
Short, covering up with a treble 19, and now gets a double at the first time of asking. You can put him down, but not for long.
16.
Yes, it's really getting warmed up as we move
100.
Closer in.
Hollycroft,
there he is, the man who started it all, brought all the world together, playing darts.
134.
It took a lifetime to do it.
And no longer in charge of the BDO, but great to see him here actually watching the darts this afternoon. New BDO board now, carrying on Ollie's good work.
Yeah, great friends is Bob Potter and Ollie, and he's brought him along as his guest.
57.
Bob Potter, the man who opens his doors to darts pilgrims year after year here at the Lakeside.
Got a drop seat. Okay, Ted, just put it in this side.
121.
Bounced off.
Yeah, it did. Now, Kiss puts a 180 in here. That little dropsy could prove a key factor in this leg, but Kiss hasn't looked like he's going to put a 180 in.
140
will do, though. Taking
a 99.
That's a bouncer.
And he can't finish.
Not on 99, he can't. No.
59.
Here we come. This is one we're waiting for now to go ahead in the match.
Someone shouted out there. Ted responded to it.
Okay. 50 left. 18 would leave double 16, and double 16 it is.
94.
Still a chance now for Ted.
40.
Every missed double proves more and more crucial, it seems. Double 10 now. Hankey hits his, and yeah, he shouts out if you want, I'll let my darts do the talking and give you a volley back, says Hankey.
Second leg, it's Christian to throw first, game on.
Once again, Ted moves in front.
58.
3-3 in sets.
And Hankey hitting big scores at the starts of legs, and he's going to start bossing this leg. Kiss has lost the ability to bully his opponent from the outset here. Nothing to separate them overall, but I just think that Kiss game, which is all about power scoring, has gone down a notch, and he shakes his head as a yet again he can't respond.
Look at that. It's comfortable, it's so fluent. Look at this with ease.
140.
These are the darts that brought in two world championships.
And
on the kissed throw, he is a long way behind. Even with this scratchy little visit to the hockey.
41.
Ted Hankey is 159 points to the good. And on a finish.
Yeah, it's 140. Get the
59.
Off.
Ted, you require 140.
There's one of them. Went for another.
100.
Let me introduce you to my friend Payne, he says. And no pain, no gain. And it is painful for Christian Kiss.
58.
Tiring
Ted
a bit out there, maybe.
40.
Okay, double top, it's on the wire. Another one. Good markers, but there
20.
We go. Well, on 182. This Kiss, but he's not scored over 60 in this leg. In five throws.
As now,
100.
Is that telling something?
Ted, you require 20.
Double 10, double 5.
Ooh, Hankey's
no
busted.
Score.
And this looked like a leg that was disappearing.
Christian, you require 82.
Down the plug hole for the lipstick. 17, leaves double top, and not a word is spoken.
62.
And now just groans of agony as Kiss misses the double.
Yes, it's in there. And the second leg, Ted Henke.
She was anxious there with his mother. He's all right now.
Third leg, it's Ted to throw first. Game on.
And it is down at the double where the tension ramps up in this match.
81.
Henke has the break in this set as he bids to take control once more. First to six sets is through to the final. Kiss in his first Lakeside semi-final. Henke in his fourth, and he's never lost one yet.
He's gone right off the boil as Kiss.
60.
Really has. I was just wondering whether the distance of it could start telling, you know, putting pressure on him.
100
still got it in him. I think that he's actually thought more about this match and has been slightly more nervous this afternoon.
140.
And also, and it's worth repeating, Tony, played at a far slower pace than any of his three previous matches here, which I don't think suits him.
58.
Well, like Ted, you know, like I said, it's like come dancing. Go, go, quick, quick, slow.
100.
And he's dancing all the way to a third leg here. In a moment, you feel.
I wonder if they could get Ted on strictly.
I'm not sure he'd fit into any of the costumes.
100.
I'm not sure he fits into his dance shirt.
But he's got the rhythm.
Tops it is.
100. Christian, you require 145.
To save the set. Treble 20 to leave. 85. Ted's going to come back. Double 10 for 4-3 in sets, David.
65.
Double 10 has served him well, hasn't it? For the set. It's not a bad marker, really, that one. There you go.
Game shot. And the seventh set. Ted Henke.
Back in front.
Look at that. What a beautiful sight for the Henke family.
Always a beautiful sight.
Eight set. Whichever way you look at it. Christian to throw first. Game on.
Yes, the last few years have been looking down when Ted's been on that stage. But he's got a new lease of life. He's leading 4-3.
58.
And Christian Kist at the moment needs a little bit of resuscitation. Henke for another 180. Yeah, there he goes.
180.
He's back.
They've won as many legs as each other, but crucially, Henke has that one set advantage.
93.
Get above that.
60.
It's okay. That started this leg.
58.
Kiss head like, dropping a bit, Tony.
Looks like Ted Henke is going to finish it.
Yeah, well, Kiss head's just dropping a little bit. It's like Ted dropping his darts.
Yeah, I felt that side of the match.
85.
You see his dipping. He's starting to mind. Games. That's the thing.
The doubles consistently over a match are not his strong part. So when he loses his scoring, he's at quite a disadvantage.
56.
But you know, he's still got an excellent chance in this leg, even though he's 112 points behind here. He hits a 180, puts all the pressure back on Henke. Just he can't find a 180. He's only hit four of them in the match. Hankey's at seven now.
Teddy require 120.
Shanghai. Single. It'll be double after this. Double shot.
18. Christian, you require 167.
Good time to put a 167 in here to slow down the Hankey swagger. He can still do it. Treble 19. Oh, unlucky. Gone back
99.
Up to the treble 20. Is that enough to
Teddy
put pressure on?
14.
Double traction.
And the first leg, Ted Hankey.
First leg, 8 sets, Hankey.
He's won 4 legs in a row now.
Second leg,
the count.
Ted to throw first. Game on. Hundred.
Okay. Back to the tons. There's the scores. 4-3 and sets to Ted Hankey.
140.
Nick Rawls, our referee.
See, Hankey's got belief now, hasn't he? So when Kiss does come in with a 140, Hankey knows he's playing an awful lot better this afternoon. Can go 40 better.
That's his problem. When they fall short, he'll have to switch to another
96.
Taking over the match now, instead.
You look at it at the moment and you feel this is Ted Hankey's match to lose, and the only man that can beat him up there from here is himself.
Well, all the predictions that's been said about Ted and this man,
133. Who
I honestly
116.
Thought had the capabilities of taking this match.
He has. He just hasn't brought them. And Hankey, a little nod 76. Of approval there as Kiss went for the 19s all the way in the last visit. You can see what his opponent was doing. Acknowledged that it was a good idea. Treble 19 he needs again. Had a lot of practice on it, but it deserted him when he needed it most there.
16. Ted, you require 14.
Taking his time. Double top, double 10. The marker is there.
20.
So Kiss back in with a chance on 72.
72
to level the set. Double 12 with the second dart. Yes,
game
two darts to do it.
And the second leg, Christian Kiss.
It's not all over.
Produced the leg he needed to. 14 dart leg to break the Hankey
third
throw.
Leg, it's Christian to throw first. Game on.
It's the first to
69.
Six sets.
Kist needs to improve his first 9 scoring. He needs to hit big shots at the start of a leg. That's where Hankey has been able to take advantage. There is so little in the averages here. It's about who can bully their opponent. And it isn't happening for the Dutchman.
No, he's got 58. No answer really to the flare. Of Dracula.
And
he's opened up this leg with scores of 59 and 58, the Dutchman.
Doesn't come out in his cape now, you know, in his walker.
That's Ted.
It.
No. 140.
Doesn't throw his bats out into the audience because they was throwing them back.
Can't afford them anymore, mate. The recession on.
I thought that was real then. The way she's off.
Good
shot on the treble 18 to leave 150.
92.
Thinking about it too to leave himself 170.
150.
Right, 150 finish, but 150 coming in. Ted won a championship with a 170 finish.
58. Ted, you require 170.
It's Ronnie Baxter. Can he do it again? No.
No, he's lobbing them away. It's a treble 90 and a treble 16. And actually, Christian, it was very good thinking 92. If he meant it. Kiss, though, to hold his throne, has hit single three, wants treble 19 for double 16. Oh, and he's got the treble. Oh, 76. He was all way away. Didn't make it easy for himself at all 16. There.
To go in. Double top.
Yes,
we waited.
And the third leg, Ted Hankey.
We didn't have to wait long.
Well, he's not in a mood for giving a second chance, is he? Hankey.
Fourth leg, it's Ted to throw first. Game on.
This for another set and a 5-3 lead.
And a dart in his hand to start the leg.
Getting ever near.
100.
I think if Hankey wins this set, you can kiss goodbye to Christian at the Lakeside this year.
It'll be sad to see him go because
60.
He keeps up what I've seen of him, his ability. He's going to be a great player for Holland.
You think 13 months ago, he was only the 13th best Dutchman in the rankings, in their ranking system. Now he's in the Lakeside semi-final. Such has been his improvement with darts like this in the course of the last year and a bit.
140.
So it's just the advantage of Ted throwing first.
140.
161 left.
Ah, the archers are in.
Yes, but no maid Marion.
Ted, you require 161.
Okay. Treble 17. 84 left.
82.
And they're loving what they're seeing. Ted Hankey wasn't overly amused there, hence the rather deliberate walk back to the board.
100.
But Ted, you require 79 now for the set. This is going to look beautiful if 20 tops goes in.
59.
No.
Christian, you require 144.
Dig deep, my son. On the 18s. Or the 20s, obvious to see there.
104.
Is he going to come back?
Ted, you require 20.
Because double 10. One to go. Set point. Yes, he's got it.
Shot.
He has
and
got
the
it.
The 8th set. Ted Hankey.
The shot, the stand in the family. Well, it's 5-3 in sets to Ted.
Mum and son on their feet in perfect unison. As she flies through the air with the greatest of ease.
Ninth set, first leg, it's Ted to throw first. Game
Ted
on.
Ted the count, Hankey almost on his knees. And Christian Kist will be on his knees at the end of this set. Ted Hankey keeps this going.
Well, you've got to hand it to him, David, because this is the form of Ted Hankey at his best.
140.
It has been a thoroughly professional job thus far. And do you know what? We might get back to back. Oh, what is it deflected?
It hit the barrel.
Yeah.
Hit the barrel, glanced off. Oh. This leg's still not over, I'll tell you.
140.
He's keeping pace with him, Kiss, but he needs to break. And he's not going to break Hankey if the 15th seed keeps hitting that treble 20.
100.
Ted on 96. What scores here? Ted, 180, 125 at 10. Christian Kiss, 140, 140.
He's got to hit a treble now, though. That was a cruel deflection.
Good recovery.
77. Kedja required 96.
For a 12 dart leg. He's getting mean. Double eight. Oh.
88.
Won't mind that. He didn't miss by much. That's not going to throw him off his stride.
144.
He just had a go at 144. Let's see if he can do it now. He's had a bit of practice.
Ted, you require 8.
That's double 4. 1 to go. Creeping closer.
4.
Chances now for Christian Kist.
Don't remember Ted Hanke going for double 4 in this match. Probably that's why he's avoided it. Double 10 for Kist. Double 5. So much on this dart. He's gone through.
And the first leg, Christian Kist.
Oh, there might still be life in this yet.
Second leg, it's Christian to throw first. Game on.
There we go. New lease of life.
140.
Kist knows, though, that we're at the stage now, if he did start to increase his scoring, Hanke is nicely warmed up and playing well enough to respond every time. That adds pressure as well.
100.
Oh, he's been super great as Ted.
97.
And even if I think, if Ted Hanke loses this set, Tony, obviously he won't want to, but he's still got the darts in the next set, and he'll be thinking and backing himself to take the match with that advantage.
131.
Yeah, Ted's good when he's in front because he knows he can play and just throw the way he wants to.
100.
Never even tries. He can just
Christian, you
let the dart go and fly through the air. Okay. Travel 18. Changed his mind to treble 10.
And he's left double top. Oh, sorry, apologies. Ted Hanke did actually start this
54.
Set.
54.
I'm getting confused.
Christian, you require 40.
My analysis on that one, but he will be looking at Kist and double top now. There we
Game
go.
Game short. And the second leg, Christian Kist. Third leg, it's Ted throwing first.
Stevie Douglas watching on. They call him the game, and what a game 50. This is turning into, Tony.
Yeah, everybody's watching this. God, dear. May get another classic. He scores all the way. It's up to Kist.
100.
There's his mate, Chuck Norris. He's been living in the Netherlands for 3 months. Going under the circuit with all these players.
85.
Absolutely. Not only that, he was the man that drove Christian Kist to the lakeside, Tony. He gave him a lift in his big van.
Yeah, but he's the one he beat and he's not taking him on.
91.
Good job, Charlie from EastEnders is here then, otherwise Christian would be itching a lift.
Well then.
26.
There's light at the end of the tunnel. It could be going 5-4 in this leg. It'd be three legs straight to win the set. Ideal opportunity.
60.
Ted's last three scores, 58, 85, 26. So he won't be writing home about that.
81.
Lovely.
Pushes him ahead, doesn't it?
Oh, yes.
100.
Yeah, he's left 130, good old shot.
You require 150.
This is not so clever. It will be three balls. 120. So Ted coming back, pouncing in the background, wanting 130.
96. Ted, you require 130.
Can you get it, Dave?
Oh, we'll see. It's a lot easier now, isn't it? It's a double five for him.
Oh, 125.
Dear. Locked it without the pitch. And Hanky a bit disgusted with himself there. Kist has already won two sets that Ted Hanky started by 3-0. Oh dear. Wanted a big fat 14. And now it's just one dart at double top.
14. Ted, you require 5.
It's nail biting. 1. Double 2. Double 1, and it's blocked the bed as a first down.
No score.
Kist.
Christian, you require 40.
Double top. Set point. That was important.
And
but he's done it.
Set. Christian Kist.
Sets now 5-4.
Well, well, well. Kist found something there.
Tenth
third set,
set
is broken. Ted Hankian.
Game on.
Does it 3-0. And he's throwing first now.
60.
Trouble is, Tony, he's only held half of the legs he started, Christian Kist.
Yes.
60.
He's not been happy. I mean, but have you noticed the last couple of rounds? There's a lot of players being the same. I think we've noted now many times to the viewers where they've been losing the leg of style, which you, in potential, you know, you should win.
You should.
100.
But the state of play is 5-4. Best of 11.
Just noticed there, looking at the checkout percentages, Christian Kist has won one 58. More leg. But yet he finds himself one set down still.
Well, that's why they used to play legs, wasn't it? You know, I mean, you
60.
Could have no advantage there. Or you could, just for sets, you can win them 3-0, and the next one's 3-2.
It's just gone back to the scrappy tension 40. Again, hasn't it? Amazing how the scoring has slowed down. Now we've now moved into the 10th set. Thank you to address that problem.
140.
Yes. I'm afraid Christian Kist has really slacked up in this leg.
100. Ted, you require 141.
141 for Hanky then. Can't finish. Would like to set up double top if he possibly can. Do you know, Tony?
43.
And he doubles his hit. Double top or double 10.
You require
10,
150.
Hanky. He's not hit any other so far.
Well, he's done well with it.
Ted, you require 98.
So to nick the darts, he might have to go a different way on this visit. It's double 12. And you see,
86.
20s and 10s, it's all he can get.
Well, it's 92.
Volt or 25. 17. He's going back to the ball. He's going to have to move across. This is that first start blocking.
67.
Wasn't far
Ted,
away.
Ted, you require 12.
Hanky on double 6. And he has broken
game
the hex.
And the first leg. Ted Hanky.
It's a double 6, Ted Hanky. Breaks the throw, Ted Hanky.
Second
moves
leg.
Moves to within
to
two
first.
Legs
game on.
Of the final, Ted Hanky.
That's how close it is, just two legs. Put a big effort in now, dig deep.
140.
In the talk of the championship thus far, Christian Kist will be looking forward to next year because he'll gather more experience.
140.
Tell you what, though, Tony, the kid at times has got more bottle than a Dutch brewery. He might have lost his fizz, but he's certainly still got the guts and determination. And if we're talking guts, step in, Ted Hankey.
Yes, they're back up in the seat. Oh, good leg from both players, but Ted Hankey, what a start. He needs to finish this. 140, 180.
It was the perfect opening with the darts.
65.
65 puts him down to 116. Well, I might see Christian Kiss just descending to the 19s here to make sure the finish. Is he 95, of course, leaves in the 170.
133.
But the triple with the last dart makes it a little
Kendrick
nicer.
116.
That's the treble. Single 16. It's the double top.
Game short. And the second leg. Ted Hankey.
12 dart finish puts him one leg away from the final. So loved it.
Third leg. It's Christian to throw first. Game on.
If you're watching at home, kids, you might want to try that sometime. 12 dart leg on your throw. That is vintage. Exhibition 100. Class darts.
So it's a big battle now for Christian Kist, who's given us so much excitement.
28.
It's not over though till that last dart goes in.
It has been a fantastic performance. I think Kist has been a little 96. Below his best, but Hankey, the man who spent most of the morning sorting out his future, has let his darts sort things out in the afternoon.
But I always had that in my mind. I wonder if he could go the distance. And I think he's been lacking in about two or three legs.
135.
But yeah. Still, he's fighting back here. After 170 finish.
58.
Yeah, just to hold his
Christian
throw.
You require
170. Way back though, so he's got plenty of time. Did this match really hinge on that last leg, Tony, in the fifth set?
56.
When Christian Kist had a dart at 88 to win it, he missed and Hankey took it out. Was that when the game was up?
Well, sorry, Dave, I don't think it's up just yet because he's got 56 left.
Christian, you require 114.
Left him 114. No outshot for Hankey. This is where he's been slipping up. Just a fraction away.
40.
The thing is, though, Christian Kist can win this. It's whether he's got the game at this moment to beat Hankey on Hankey's throw. Hankey might still do this, you know, because that 1-3-8 there has piled on the pressure, ton by ton, onto Kist's shoulders.
Yeah, but it's a good finish. Single 20. He wants the double.
Yeah, game short. And the third leg, Christian Kist.
Shows the match.
It's Ted throwing first.
And Hankey steps in with the crowd still cheering. And Hankey
60.
Hurried it and only hit a 60.
It's been a great
92.
Great game for the punters and the viewers. I thoroughly enjoyed it, that's for sure.
You're never totally convinced as to which way it might go.
134.
Has got reserves today. And Kist has got the bottle.
Plenty of space. Good cover. Good thinking, Matt.
Just nudges him 28 points ahead. Forcing Hankey to hit a treble on his throw.
60.
Hankey falls short. And slows down.
So he must be under all sorts of pressure.
43.
Knowing he has to win this leg
incredible, isn't it, how one man's little slip-up puts more pressure on his opponent.
97.
Henke now down to a finish. It's a tricky one, 150. You've got to be inch perfect. Can Kiss chuck in a 140 here? Just give himself a two-dot out shot. Ask questions of the champion.
Teji Rukai, 150.
Match points. Okay,
58.
It's all resting now on Kiss.
Christian, you require 89.
He clearly has to get it from here, 89, trouble 19. Single 20, and then it'll be the ball. Ball it is to save the match.
64. Teji Rukai, 92.
It is absolute agony, this sport. It can be so cruel, but for Henke, so delicious. If Bullseye goes in now... Oh!
67.
He was closer than Kissed, but still can't move into the final.
Christian, you required 25.
Here we go. He's got three darts. He wants maybe nine or one. That leaves double 12.
That's
Game
the one!
Shot. And the fourth leg, Christian Kiss.
You've still got a bit to do, Ted. Well done,
Christian.
Oh.
Game on.
The Christian against the count. Good against evil. And still, we
96.
Don't know who's going to battle through and come out on top.
But he's got to make the advantage count. In this leg,
100.
To take us all the way, and it would be an ideal position to be in, I would think, from the both players.
The thing is, Tony, he's only held 8 of the legs that he's thrown
43.
First in so far, out of the 16 that he's thrown in. With the dart in his hand, Christian Kist only 50% successful. Toss a coin as to what's going to happen here.
100.
Well, he's only at 96.43 in his first two throws here. And Ted with the 2 tons. But here he comes. He can pull the big ones out.
140.
What a time to hit that.
That's handy. He's not hit a 180 since about the third set, Christian Kiss. He's only hit
60.
4 of them the match. Ted's hit 10. But his 140s are keeping him in it. Needs another here.
2-2-2. Yes,
100.
A tunnel down. 1-2-2 left. Good finish.
And he's
your three darts.
He's slightly better on his finishing, Tony. 35% as opposed to 28.
100.
But this is pressure.
Require 122.
With Ted running 141, 122. You feel he's got to really try and get that in. The ball. Oh, well, he's had a go.
83.
To win the set, but now come
Ted,
back. You Ted, you
141.
For the match. 1-4-1. Not going to happen. But lovely last dart there. Means Christian Kiss, the two he's going to get, has got to take this out, you feel.
7. 2 darts. Double 16. Double 8 to save the match. Yes!
Game shot. And the 10th set. Christian Kiss.
Everybody shouts applause. He hasn't won it. He saved it.
11th set. First leg. It's Ted to throw first. Game on.
I said he had the bottle. It turned from a Dutch brewery to a French champagne house,
59.
And that was vintage darts from Christian Kist. Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Henke has missed a dart for the match, and Kist has come back to punish him.
Yeah, don't pop the cork just yet.
137.
Ted coming back. Kirsten, his girlfriend, has been so anxious. Seen lots of her while this match has been going. But
96.
I don't know how the women can stand it, you know, the girlfriends and the wives.
Experience. The Hanke family have got it all. Kirsten's here for the first time with a man. It's been quite a week. Hanke on 202 here, though. I tell you, a 140 from Kist puts the pressure on the count who started this set.
90.
Kist thinking about it there with his last dart to leave a finish.
Yeah, 170. And Ted. Oh! Oh, this is a slip.
Yeah. Absolutely, Ted. You'd be better throwing the dart that way. It might rebound off the back wall and hit the treble 20.
12.
Here we go.
Christian, you require 170.
Kirsten looks on, 170. Yeah, try to follow that up because Ted on 190.
Well, they've said all week about Christian Kist. He's the man that can 16. Relax and take everything in his stride. He doesn't think about his darts. He just throws them. He's impervious to pressure. How can he relax here? Treble 18. Would have left double 12. Hanke might get a shot
47.
Here to hold his throat.
Ted, you require 130.
Look. Needs a treble for ball. Oh, wrong treble.
26.
Wrong treble. To go ahead in
Christian,
the match. It's double top. This Dorrit as well is in front.
And the first leg, Christian Kist.
On the edge of elimination, he is now leading.
Second leg, it's Christian to throw first. Game on.
Absolutely flabbergasted as to how Ted Hanke lost that last leg. Darts going just the wrong side of the wire. Double top went in for Christian Kist. Oh, that's hanging on in there. I wouldn't dilly-dally.
That'll stay there, as long as he doesn't go for another one. Oh, he has!
134.
Well done, Ted.
Still Kist can't find the consistency 90. He needs on his throw, though. Hanke has the advantage at this moment. That's really helped him.
100.
Only 100.
Well, he's had 1-3-4 on a ton.
You hit a treble 20, Tony. Even you, with your first dart, you'd want more than 100.
But
it's his darts once again. He should be pushing this all the way forward.
Oh, some cheers there as Hanke misses the treble 20. Not sure they were worth celebrating.
Well, it's F-170 what he was going for anyway.
He's trying to get himself angry and fired up. Kist is not going to be on a finish.
97.
So he's got six darts from it, even if he misses the big one, which is still on for him. Oh.
98.
Well, as David said, 162 is not an out shot. So Ted on 72 can level the match.
90. Ted, you require 72.
So a double six. Oh, let that one go wrong.
Now 66.
Oh, look at the pain.
Christian, you require 72.
Well, quite. Hanke missing both sides. Two for double 12 for Kist. Right on the wire. Right in the middle.
Shot.
Christian Kist goes 2-0 up in this final set.
Third leg is Ted throwing the first.
This pandemonium.
44.
Oh dear, what a turnaround. On the fringe of going now, one leg away.
What an incredible.
Once again, that's starting.
Yeah.
Low score. Can't do it.
Thank you, though. He's got to do it.
140.
An incredible game of darts, this. I have to say, Tony, I'm so glad you're back in the box here alongside me to witness this. You wouldn't have wanted to miss this for the world, would you?
Well, I'd rather be sitting here than watching it because 65. I get so nervous in front of the telly.
For those at home, I'm sure you got so nervous that you've been patting the dog so much it's going bald. And Ted Hankey is getting a few people, I think. Well, he's, I don't think, actually, Hankey's talking about the crowd there.
Thank you.
He was most into the referee about the angle of his darts are going in. Maybe he thinks, oh, he's chucked them away. Hankey thinks there's a draft up on stage. And from somewhere, he thinks that the draft is affecting his darts.
Yes, but David, I know you're saying all this, but why? Ted's got a great chance to win, isn't it?
40.
You know, I mean, he's giving it away now.
Well, so that is the most relaxed throw Christian Kist has thrown all match, and unlucky with a bounce out, Ted.
40.
Why let yourself go when you've been mentally in control for the best part of 10 sets?
It's his own worst enemy, I'll tell you that, Ted. It's a shame. I love the man to pieces. Travel the world with him. But there you go. 1-3-8.
I could be wrong, but just the way 60. Ted motioned with his hand there indicated to me he thinks there's a draft out there. Yeah, that's put him off.
Here he comes in for the match. 21 scored. Well, is it? He's on an odd one anyway, so 17.
98.
Double top is going to come back for double top. Without a shadow of a doubt. There's Ted. Not a care in the world, just throwing him at the board.
He's giving up.
He has given up, David, because double top, when you think of it, Ted, if it had stuck to it, he still had a great chance of winning. Now it could be out for the count.
Double top. Shot.
Christian Kist on his lakeside debut. The qualifier goes all the way to the final. And if that is Ted Hankey's last appearance, you served this tournament well, my friend. But Christian Kist could be doing it for years to come. What a victory! What a match!
Love him or loathe him, there is not quite a darts player in the world like Ted Hankey, but he is on his way. The new golden boy of Dutch darts regathered his nerve and showed the battle to send Ted Hankey back to his coffin. The final will have a bright orange brand of lipstick. Christian Kist is one win away from lifting the Lakeside Trophy on his first time of asking. And the Dutchman is ready to add his name to Klassen and Barney. Watch the final live tomorrow on the BBC.